Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 61. This is the Elementary Algebra, ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 61. We have y to the second power minus 5y plus 6, and we want to see which one of four options it's equal to. Well, what they want you to do is factor it, split it up into the two parentheses. I'm starting with a y squared, so my parentheses are going to go y. Now, we have to figure out two numbers that multiply to make a 6 and add or subtract to give me a 5. So the options are 6 and 1 and 2 and 3. Now, this one's a little bit tough because 6 minus 1 could make a 5, and 2 and 3 added together could also make a 5. So it could involve some trial and error. Now, because I know this trick, because the second sign is positive in front of the plus 6, both signs have to be the same. And they're both whatever the middle sign is. So this is telling me that I'm going to be adding together minus 2 and minus 3. So it should factor this way, y minus 2, y minus 3. But where it's an untimed test, you always have the option of doing some trial and error. You can multiply it out and verify y times y is y squared, y times minus 3 is minus 3y, negative 2 times y is negative 2y, and negative 2 times negative 3, sure enough, is positive 6. When I combine my two terms in the middle, negative 3y and negative 2y, I do get negative 5y plus 6. So it does multiply to give me back the original question, which makes me certain that the answer is y minus 2 times y minus 3, which is one of my answers. Now keep in mind, I could have had the other parenthesis first. I could have done y minus 3 in the first parenthesis and y minus 2 in the second. It's the same thing. They're multiplied, so you could multiply in either order. The answer for this problem is option C. Now, where this is an untimed test, and let's say you don't remember the rules for factoring, you could multiply out each option and, you know, combine your like terms and see what type of answers you're getting, and you could zero it down that way. Now, on a time test, that wouldn't be a good strategy, but the ACCUPLACER is untimed, so you could do that, but it's certainly quicker if you remember how to factor, and you would get option C.